Derek Tony, VarsitySportsNetwork.com. We're here at Centennial High School with the Oakland Mills boys basketball team. Come back from the dead, down 15 points midway in the third quarter. They come back for a 66-61 overtime victory over the Eagles in Howard County basketball action. To my left, Mamadou Ndiaye, he had 16 points, and next to him, Will Robinson had 20 points, and we'll start with Will. Will, talk about the fortitude of this team. Everything that possibly could go wrong for you guys did go wrong for three quarters, but somehow you guys found the way. I mean, just talk about the effort.
We stepped up the intensity. You know, it's mainly hard, you know, because we kind of was matched up, you know, even though we didn't really play, you know, our best basketball, we just matched up pretty good. So it was just all about just wanting more, and we did at the end.
Anything strategy-wise Coach Brown told you guys in that huddle going into the fourth quarter?
I mean, at some point in time, you know, especially beginning of the game, you know, you want to come in with a game plan, you know, but, you know, games like this, sometimes the game plan changes, you know, so at that point, you know, we kind of just changed it to, you know, just playing hard, you know, using our athleticism and stuff to get, you know, tip manners, stuff like that. So,
Mama, just talk about your work inside and just, you know, you was part of this comeback. I mean, what were some things you saw that helped, you know, helped you guys pull this out?
I mean, we were struggling in the first half. Then when we came in at halftime, when we came in the locker room, I just said to my teammates, keep pushing through, keep fighting, because the game's not over. We have a whole another half to go. And then I think when I said that, people started to believe. We got back out. We came out with a new energy, competed. We fought through, and we fought through to the end and just won the game.
Up until Centennial had gotten up to 15, you know, at that point it was kind of critical mass. But for the most part, as bad as you guys played, it was still like an 8-point, 10-point sort of a deal. Were you guys kind of feeling, okay, we're, you know, as bad as we've played, you know, we're still kind of within striking distance?
It shows the resiliency of our team. I mean, we're a really strong team. We have big hearts. We work hard. We fight hard to the very end. Even though we didn't play our best game, I feel that this is the game that we show most resiliency and ability to come back and fight through adversity. So we did well overall as a team. People stepped up that we needed to. We were in foul trouble. I was in foul trouble. I had four. Other people had other fouls. So people stepped up and we brought it through.
Yeah, we'll just talk about, you guys have won two tough overtime games. You beat McDonough to win that Christmas tournament, and now tonight. I mean, talk about that first overtime experience, and did it kind of help you guys tonight?
I mean, like I said before, it was basketball. You know what happened. You know, like me, I got knee in the mouth. You know, played through it. You know, the whole game, I'm still hurting, but it was basketball happened. You know, it's all about who wanted more. You know, and I feel like this game we did, we wanted more.
How gratifying is this win, considering all the distraction obstacles you guys came with?
Being number one always feels good. So, I mean, no matter, you know, we're beating the best team for the spot, or, you know, what somebody consider the worst team for the spot, you still got to come out and play hard. So being down 15, you know, with less than a half a game to go, and then winning by five or however much you want by, that shows hard and it shows well.
All right, one more question. I'm sorry. Well, let's talk about your rebounding basket. Put you guys up by three. That seemed like that was enough of a buffer for you guys start pulling away in overtime.
I mean, just fighting for position is, you know, one of the, you know, dirtiest parts of the game. Mm-hmm. You know, so just, you know, that, you know, you got a good footwork, you know, positioning, good read on the ball, stuff like that. I always try to read the ball coming off the rim. You know, that's part of the reason I get rebounds, besides boxing out.
Mm-hmm. Samuel Robinson had 20 points. Senior post Mamadou Ndiaye had 16 points as the Oakland Mill Scorpions rise from the dead. They were down 15 midway in the third quarter. They come back to force overtime where they take out Centennial. Final score, Oakland Mill 66, Centennial 61. For VarsitySportsNetwork.com, I'm Derek Teller.